Welcome back to Early Riser Workshop. This video is a little bit different because it's not about woodworking or ceramics. Instead, it's about a piece of exercise equipment. This is the HCI PhysioCycle XT800. What's different about this machine as a recumbent bicycle is it has the arm exercise that is tied in with the foot movement. And the reason I chose this particular piece of equipment is it is most closely related to what I used in rehab after suffering a heart attack and going through the total body workout. It gave me the best heart rate increase and a comfortable exercise routine that I could do for 30 minutes straight. And what I like about this equipment is that it's sitting, you can adjust the seat position by lifting the release and then pushing your body up and down until you get to the spot and locking it in that's most comfortable for the exercise. And then just holding on to the arms, you see it's a very comfortable position. And this is a nice workout. And doing this for about 30 minutes gives your whole body a routine. What's even better is you can reverse the direction and then going back this way in increments, you're doing both sides of your muscles. The console gives you some readouts. I won't go through all of that, but it does measure your heart rate by these handles on the side. As you're exercising, you can measure your heart rate, which is handy. Also, the tension is electronic magnet tension. And the programs do have routines that can raise the tension and then lower the tension through time. Manual has all of that. But what I really like is the comfort, the ease with which the motion is fluid, your body, the workout, it's quiet. You can hear, there's nothing, there's no sound. It's very quiet. You can manually change the program rates all here on the console. You can work just as other recumbent bicycles, just your feet, or just your arms if you chose this way. Now the bicycle does not separate the control from the upper and the lower. They're always connected together. At the end of this video, or after this section, you'll see how it's put together. I do an unboxing and assembly, and you'll see that the quality of this equipment is top-notch, and it's got a light commercial rating. So I expect this is gonna last a long time for myself and my family. So I recommend using this HCI PhysioCycle XT800. This is not a sponsored video. I chose this, purchased it, and I'm using it because I needed a total body workout. All right, that's it from Early Riser Workshop. Thank you for watching and good health. Thank you.